क्वालिटी बेकार है। Hello. Hello. क्या आवाज़ आ रही है? हेलो 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 अब तेज आवाज आ रही है ना। अरे जोकर में पीली लाइन आ रही है जिसमें आपको देख नहीं रही होगी।
Hey everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to another video, guys. Today we have a special video because we can fix this yellow border line problem you guys are having, and it's very, very simple, okay? So if this helps you out, guys, make sure to hit that like button, smash it for me, and subscribe. I'm trying to make it to 5K subs, so subscribe quickly because this is going to help you guys out if you have this yellow line problem, okay? So right click and display capture right here. Go ahead and right click that. Then you can go over to properties, click on that. left click, and you're going to see capture method. You're, instead of automatic, you want to set that to DXGI desktop duplication, and boom, that'll go away. So what was happening was, I'm pretty sure Windows 10 was having its own capture method, and when you had it on automatic, it was actually using a yellow line because that's Windows 10's method of saying you're capturing this specific part of the screen, which is the whole screen. So there's a yellow border on the outside. So if you guys just go ahead and set this to the duplication, desktop duplication, it'll duplicate your desktop. It'll screen that and a mirror that. If you guys' screen went black, do make sure to go ahead.
वो आवाज में तो भैया होते ही माइक ही बेकार है. आवाज तो चलो अब यार हेडफोन नहीं उड़ गया यार. आवाज का मुझे नॉइस कैंसिलेशन ऑन कैसे करूँ मुझे समझ नहीं आ रहा यार मुझे क्या. अरे नौ बजाएंगे. एक काम करो आप डिस्कॉर्ड पर आओ. आपकी आवाज आनी चाहिए ना. यहाँ पर आओ आप वेटिंग लॉबी में हूँ. डिस्कॉर्ड में आओ या फिर चेक करते हैं. येलो लाइन गई नहीं गई. यार तो अभी आ रही है. क्यों आ रही है. अरे यार डिस्कॉर्ड पर अगर आओगे तो ये तो मुझे पता लग जाएगा. पर अपनी आ रही है. अब नहीं आ रही.
Hey guys, and welcome back to another video where today I'm going to be teaching you how to get rid of that yellow border along your screen. So basically, this happened for me when OBS 27 released, and it has to do with the way they fixed the black screen. Basically, I'll show you here. You go over to display capture, you right click, you click on properties, and it's automatically set to method Windows graphics capture, or no, it's automatically set to automatic, and then a yellow border will appear over your screen. It won't appear on OBS, but it will appear on your screen, and it's really annoying. And the reason is because it's capturing from the graphics capture, and Windows detects that, and they're like, oh, something's capturing your screen, so they put a yellow display over. What you want to do is do method DXGI, and it gets rid of that yellow border, which is really nice. So here's a video from on my phone. So you click on display capture, you go to properties, and it's set to automatic, which has this yellow border on your screen. Really annoying, no one likes that. Windows, why is this not a toggleable feature? And then you go to method DXGI and it gets rid of that thing. Thank God! So if you've enjoyed this video, consider liking and subscribing. That would be very much appreciated. Thank you.
हमने भी कुछ दिन पहले ना MSI का Crosshair 15 रिव्यू किया